All right, so let's say we have our bathtub like this, very crudely drawn, and we have water that is sloshing around, and we have a...